soldier was wounded, but he took out a trooper.
You're not getting out of here alive, Jedi. Your guard is pretty solid.
What was in there?
In accordance with the Emperor's will, we've occupied Zeffo, redistributing its inhabitants. This planet has failed to yield significant data or relics for Project Augur. Its electromagnetic winds have rendered the bulk of our mining technology useless. Meanwhile, more stormtroopers lose their lives to dangerous fauna. We will not be able to fulfill our directive here. It is my recommendation that we disband the project and leave a token outpost to keep scavengers from stealing our technology.
Watch yourself around those skungus. I won't be able to save you next time.
No one saves me, okay? If anything, you got in the way.
Wow, okay. I was just joking.
Well, stop it. You aren't funny.
Enemy contact!
So fast!
Taking him down!
Oh. All right, then. Something we can use?
Cal, the Empire's pinpoint is your location. You need to move fast.
On it. Thanks.
These workers lack proper leadership and motivation, which you cannot provide. You will need.
One. I found something.
What do they know?
No mention of Cordova. I don't think the Empire knows he's been here.
Then we have the advantage, for now.
That's interesting. We're on the right track. Storm up ahead. Something about it crippled the Empire's equipment. I can feel something pulling me there, beyond the storm.
Follow it. Let the Force sharpen your instincts.
All right.
I'll do my best.
Seen a storm do that before. Yeah, it's incredible.
My friend, I believe this to be the earliest zeffo site we've uncovered yet, despite my reservations. I cannot chase the Pagano vault from my mind. Its visions shape the direction of an entire culture. Must understand why.
I'm in the tomb. It's massive.
And the Empire?
No sign of them down here.
What about Cordova?
Still not sure what I'm supposed to find. He's a little...
eccentric? Tell me about it. But he wouldn't send us here for his amusement. Keep an open mind.
See that? Ugh.
not just wind rippling through these chimes. Voices from the past? And zeffo meditation rituals. I think they were training force users. Get some aid? On the men.
Thank you. Ugh.
Guess a lightsaber can't solve everything.
Focus. The Jedi do not seek aggression, but we stand against it. The Force is there to shield us. The obstacles in your path define the path. What stands in the way becomes the way. Now, try again. Good. Continue. Faster now. Complete the test.
Stands in the way, becomes the way. This guardian was destroyed long ago. zeffo crafted this artifact as an offering to the wind. It was destroyed intentionally for some reason.
My friend, take a look at the detail on this bark. The distinctive striations. It can only be a Rosha tree from Kashyyyk. It's time to call on an old friend. If the zeffo had contact with Kashyyyk, there is a good chance Chieftain Tarful will know about it.
Find something? Something was in there. This relic is extremely old, but I get the sense it was part of some type of training ritual for zeffo Force users.
friend. This too is utterly fascinating.
What did you find?
The zeffo went to Kashyyyk. Cordova mentioned someone named Tarful.
A Wookiee chieftain. They were old friends.